Hi.
We're here at HILLROCK to talk about our brand new Anthrax 40th anniversary Solera-aged bourbon made by the wonderful folks here at HILLROCK. And man, could be more excited. This is what, our fourth whiskey I think we've done with HILLROCK. And yeah, it's been an amazing experience, and I think it really is a special bottle of whiskey to commemorate a milestone that really deserves to be commemorated.
If you could taste this right now, and you will, it's exactly where you want it to be. I feel very warm right now, feeling good. The work has been done here, so I'm very proud of this.
Smooth,
man.
It's very smooth.
It's a good day here.
Yes, it's for you you whiskey nerds out there, this is the Solera bourbon. It was, it's 115 proof. It was finished for 40 days. Get it, 40? It was finished for 40 days in an Oloroso Sherry cask, and it's goddamn delicious. Look at the amazing labels on there. Look how cool that is.
And then the bottle alone.
Yeah.
And then the packaging behind it. Everything's happening.
Very good time. We're now going to stop having to work and really start drinking.
Oh. Cheers.
Cheers, my friends.